Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Elliot, and today I'm going to be showing you how you can get your completed contracts at your keys and your salvage. So as you can see here, I've completed my game hoping that I've completed my keys and got my salvage, but as you can see, they have not given it to me and I've still got 40 keys, which shows that it doesn't go through that way either. When I look into multiplayer as well, it's not there. So what you're going to want to do is go into a solo game and just get hit, just die instantly, just give a second, just do a bit of spin, and in any second now you'll be dead. So once you've done that, once you finish that game, it should show that you've got your keys and your salvage. And then once you've got your keys and your salvage, you want to go over to the quartermaster and just open up, and then you've got your keys and salvage. So I hope this helps you. Make sure to share out to get this message out. I'm sure quite a lot of people know now, but just to help others who don't, who might just search it on the YouTube bar. But yeah, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment what you got out of them drops, or if you could save them. Peace.